san bonani igama lami ngu distance kumeke ngumbhalwe ngosi elawini kama kumeke liphuma njalo kusoleza langempela sonke namhlanje bengithuli nje ngicabanga ukuthi yazi mangabe nithandana namakhapuli kubalulekile ukuthi nijwayeze ukuhamba iy'ndawo ezinhle nihambe nibona iy'ndawo nikhiphane nje nibuke impilo ndawonye ukuze khona uthando lenu luzoshintsha lube mnandi niphinde futhi nigeyine ne-experience lokho kusiza ukuthi uma kwenzeka nihlukana ngoba khona lento ekuthi ukuhlukana at least nisale nama-good memories ukuthi mina nobaby siye sahamba saye e-Northern Cape mina nobaby siye sahamba saye e-Eastern Cape ukwenzela isibonelo mina ngihlala la e-Western Cape e-Cape Town this is Cape Town this is the beauty of Cape Town as you see guys njengoba nibona isekapa lodumo la so can you imagine makuthiwa nginomuntu sengizisa umuntu wami siyahamba siyobuka boat cruise siyahamba siyogibela o-Table Mountain o-Cape Wheel njalo njalo so into engifuna ukuyisho namhlanje kunina balandeli baselawini ukuthi noma ngabe ubanike ozobuka le video omunye noma usiyena umlandeli waselawini ukuthi kumnandi ukuba semathandweni kumnandi ukubona iy'ndawo nomuntu othandana naye kumnandi ukufundisana impilo nomuntu othandana naye ngoba lokho kwenza uthando leni luqine kuthi noma kufika iy'vunguvungu nicabanga ukuhlukana kodwa nikhumbule ukuthi mina nomuntu wami sisuka kude kade sikudla sibuya ko-Cape Town sibuya ko-Northern Cape sibuya ko-Mpumalanga so namhlanje nje I just want to encourage you guys ngimgqugquzele ukuthi uma engabe nijola nisemathandweni ningazincishi izinto ezimnani hambani guys niyobona iy'ndawo hambani niyobuka hambani niyo-explora impilo ukuze khona nizowazi ukuthi emhlabeni nje jikelele kunjani ukuhamba amazwe kunjani ukuhamba iy'ndawo ningahlali ndawonye nizobona-ke uthando lwenu luzoqina ngoba uma engabe nikwenye indawo ngathi nithandana ngenye indlela kanti cha kusuke kuwuthando olufanayo ukuthi nje i-environment yakwenye indawo ayifani yala nihlala khona igama lami ngu-Distance Gumede ngumbhalwe ngoselawini lamagumede ephuma njalo kwisolezelangempelasonto.